Hi, boys and girls. In this week's stories, we're going to further discuss main idea. The main idea is really just the big idea of a story or what the author wants to mainly tell us. Okay, we're going to start by looking at this little picture story that I know we've seen before, and let's go over some of the details together. We first see a school, and we know this as school because of this word here. This is school. We also see children, and we also can see that they're traveling many different ways, okay? We see that this little boy's riding a bike. These two friends are walking to school. These friends are taking a bus. And this little girl is driving into school with her mom. So these are the details, okay? If we look at this story together, we can look at the pictures. And those pictures tell us the details. But what do you think the author's main idea of the story is? Why do you think he's sharing this with us? What do you think his big idea is? He's trying to tell us that children can travel many different ways to school. You don't just have to travel by car. You don't just have to travel by walking. You can travel many different ways. And depending on where you live, that might make you travel a different way. So if you live close to school, you might ride a bike or walk. If you live further away from school, you might have to take a bus or have your parents drive you in. Okay? I'm going to read a little story read aloud to you. And this story read aloud is called The Best Nest. As I'm reading it, I want you to think to yourself, what is the author's big idea? What is he trying to tell us? Okay? Because that's going to get you to understand what the main idea is. And when you understand the main idea, it helps you comprehend stories better. Okay? It's called The Best Nest. In spring, Mama and Papa Robin look for a safe, high spot to build their nest. Often they choose a tree. Then they start to gather building materials. First, Mama and Papa Robin make a bed of strong materials. They fly back and forth, carrying twigs, leaves, and grass in their beaks. They may also bring string, paper, or plastic. They weave the materials to make a small cup. They may use mud to glue things together. The inside lining of the nest must be warm and cozy for the babies. The robins use soft grasses, thistle down, feathers, spider webs, or sheep's wool. Mama Robin lays pale blue eggs in the finished nest. This will be home for the babies until they fly away. Okay, so after reading that story, if you want to go ahead and review it again, you can always go back and listen. And we're going to answer some questions together. So when you're ready, you can come back and join me. All right, boys and girls, let's try to think about this story, The Best Nest. What is the main idea? What is the author's big idea that he's trying to tell us? His main idea, if you recall all that information that you were listening to, it told how Mama and Papa were working really hard to build a nest for their babies. So that's the main idea, okay? This story is mainly about how a mama and a papa bird or a robin are working together to build a nest for their babies, okay? Let's think about some of these details. What's the type of material that Mama and Papa had to use to build their nest? Remember they called it like that cup, right? That nest, that cup. What's something that they used to build the outside of their nest? Do you remember? You can pause or turn and talk to a friend, or you can just whisper to me. Something that they use to build their nest, the outside of their nest. Remember, they had to fly back and forth to get these materials. They use things such as twigs, leaves, grass, right? And they also use string, paper, and plastic. So those were some of the materials they used to build the outside of the nest. Now remember, the inside of the nest had to be warm, okay, for their brand new babies that were coming. So what were some of the things that Mama and Papa Robin used to line the inside of this nest to make it warm? Did you remember? Think back, and you can pause or turn and talk to a friend, or you can whisper to me now. Something that Mama and Papa Robin used in the inside of the nest to keep it warm for their new babies. They use things such as soft grasses, thistle down, feathers, spider webs, and even sheep's wool. Great job, guys. So throughout your stories this week, keep asking yourselves, what is the big idea of this story? What is the author trying to tell us? What's this story all about? And that is going to get you to the main idea. Okay, have fun, guys. See you soon.